Hello and welcome back to Slime Rancher. So, left off pretty much just did the tutorials and got a corral and whatnot. But in between this video and the last one, I did a little bit of grinding, opened up another corral, and got two gardens. Didn't do anything like too much. And I have pink tabby slimes now. So, hopefully, we can start making money. Which I'm hoping for. Slime Rancher, much like yourself. Blah, 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 blah. These are pretty much the emails I'm getting are pretty much the marketplace that's over here. I don't know why it's acting up. It's not telling me who, but this is the stuff they want. I give him some Q berries, carrots, and heartbeats, and he'll give me some stony hens, some tabby plord, and rock plord. But this is the new addition to the family of. Dude, they're gonna poop for me. And I had to get an air net for them because tabbies like to. They're cats. They like to just bounce around and be crazy and, yeah. So, that should have given me a lot more. Oh, there we go. Come on. I like that you can see them grow. Well, there you go. It's gonna say, well, usually. There goes three. Boom. I probably won't be trading to people unless I actually have that stuff. Because, yeah, I don't have any phosphor slimes. And they only come out at night. Let's see if this will be enough to feed a few of you. You don't want too many of these in one pen at once. Like, the rock slimes are fine. But I thought sleeping a whole day. Did I not sleep? I did not sleep. I'm stupid. I meant to like sleep until morning and then start the video. But you know what? F it. You're here on this crazy train with me, so deal with the derpiness, please. Well, it seems like another wannabe rancher. Some douchebag wants to talk smack. Fine, whatever. Let him. So it's brand new day. There's the fruit I wanted. It's just giving them carrots, like, can't just feed them carrots. That's just wrong. Yeah, they're plain pink slimes and they'll eat whatever, but that's just messed up. They gotta get more food. Oh, hi guys. I'm sorry you're starving. Eat. Eat. And if you don't feed them, they do get rowdy and they'll try to jump out. But because rock slimes, I haven't seen them really escape before. So, there's that. Oh god, you're starving too. Okay, I'm gonna go get some veggies that are out here. Hopefully, these wild slimes didn't eat them. I don't think they did. Get out of my gun. Give me that one. I'm gonna try to get all the carrots I can. Give or take extra plort. Can never have too much poop on you. That's so gross. How do you make money? Oh, slime poop, that's all. It's made me a bazillionaire because I collect poop. Ugh. I mean, I get it, fertilizer does things, but once we get to the slime science behind it all, it'll be interesting. Which I'm really excited for, because I didn't really. I fiddled with the slime science, and I could pretty much do as much as the game would let me, but I've heard they've added a bunch of other stuff as well. So, I have to give that a look-see again. Here, eat, eat. Stop being mad rocks and just eat. Nope. Gonna take that last pogo fruit. And then, okay. Ah, no. Back in there. That's a lot of slime, and without the sort collector. So you can. I should, like, save things beforehand. So once I have enough money, like I did the high walls, I'll do an air net later. But you can have a plort collector, and it'll collect two different plorts in one corral because you can only mix two different types of slimes together. And then you have an auto feeder that you can just drop food in, and you can set how fast or how slow the auto feeder will feed the slimes. Which will make life a lot easier down the road, especially when it comes to slime science. Because pink slimes are, before the whole slime lab things, pink slimes were pretty much useless. Like, they were good slimes starting off, but then you found, like, the rad slimes, or the boom slimes, or even the tabby slimes, like, those were significantly better in price, so pink slimes were way useless. But with the slime science, a lot of things require pink plort now. And a lot of things require pink plort. Get off me! So pink slimes are no longer useless, which is a good thing, I thought. Because you can only deal with so many pink slimes. But they're easy to maintain because they eat everything. Go away, kitty. Bad kitty. It's like my actual cat. Get out of my face. Gimme, gimme, gimme. It's so tedious. Oh, get back in the... Where'd you leap off to? Get back in there. Rude. Okay, now let's see how much money this just made us. Cause coaching. Not terrible. Ooh. See, thank you, tabbies. Now I'm gonna make my gardens hello. Go ahead, collect these before they go bad. Cause plants, the vegetables and fruits will go bad after a certain amount of time. There we go for that. And I wanna get you guys plort collector. Cause they're the most painful slimes to deal with. So go ahead and give them the plort collector first so I don't freaking die by their hands. Cause jeez. Just a few hits and it hurts. Go ahead, see? And you can act there wasn't this button before. So now you can you can hit it to just suck up all the plort you want it to. Cause we need to make money and make money fast. Come on, I know some of you guys are still hungry. Leave a few more in here. Get the tabby plort. The tabby slimes are so cute, they just mew all day. I'm excited for what's to hopefully come. I don't know what that is, but, just new stuff in general makes me excited. I can't wait. From Bob. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and read that one real quick. Because that looks suspect. Hello, Bob. Hello, 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 chickens. Hello, chickens. Chickens, hello, Bob. Yeah. PSS, chicken. Okay, so this guy likes chicken. Cool. Gonna go put these back and see what kind of chickens he wants. I don't have any chickens. Although, I think I should look into getting a chicken coop now. Away from the slimes, because, oh my god, they'll probably kill them. Here's a coop. Phytomizer, high walls, and spring grass. I don't have any money for that crap. But that's fine. He wants all of the chickens. Bob looks suspicious. I don't like Bob. I bet he's a chicken himself, and that's why he's hiding his face. Cannibalistic chickens? I don't... What's Bob's deal? It's creepy. Give me your poop. Give me your poop. Give me your poop. Excuse me? Thank you. Any crates? Nothing. Okay, just nothing. I haven't seen anything cool yet, and that makes me upset. Even when I was grinding, I found nothing cool. Oh, please tell me there's, like, chickadees around. No, I don't hear any of the... Oh, baby clocks. No! Where's chickens? This is just shoot them off and then... Damn! That actually went pretty far. Go me. Oh. That's right! He's got a slime key, I bet. Oh, we must fill his face with food. Hi, you're cute. There's a crate! Oh, crate! Crate, crate, crate. Meow! Sweet. That. That. No, chicken, you must come back this way. Where'd you go? Come back here! I must sacrifice you to the lar- Ooh, hello. No. He's gonna take a lot of food, isn't he? Me. No! No, he ate the chicken! Come on, come on, come on. Stuff it, thank you. In his fat Gordo face. And oh! That could have been death. Okay, there's nothing there. Alright, so we'll come back with a lot of food. I want to plant this stuff, maybe. Instead of carrots, heartbeats. Because if, let's see, Slimepedia. Go to slimes. Where are the rock slimes? Because I have rock slimes. No? Oh, I must actually have to suck up a rock slime, which is cool. What's this? There's a map. Holy bananas. There's 3 keys in this area, 14. I think those are the treasure balls. That is so cool. There we go. Blow. Okay, now that I have rock slime, favorite is heartbeat, so I will get rid of the carrots and replace it with heartbeats. The tabby slimes prefer hens, so need to work on getting chickens, but I'm pretty sure they're all dead now. Yeah, they're all dead. Damn it. Chickens don't last long. So unless I magically see some in my ranch again, no dice. I think I have enough to remove not the whole garden, but just the crop. So I don't think that costs too much. Plus, doesn't look like it's doing anything anyways. So remove crop. Heartbeats! Thank you. I'll go ahead and take these now. Thanks. Come on. Because I'm going to replace these ones with cube berries. doesn't really matter, but I like the cube berries. They're nicer on the eyes. Here you go. That is so weird. Blah. Oh, they're hungry again. Alright, my little piggies. You'll get heartbeats next time around, I promise. Okay, so hey, push this button. Only, okay, 7 of those, cool. And as long as they have pink, I can leave pink plorts around, because they're both pink, they're both pink slimes. But if, per se, one of the tabby plorts accidentally got into my rock slimes, and the rock slime would go ahead and eat the tabby plort, that would turn into a tar, and that's bad times. I can't remember how many times I lost everything to tars, and it's such a bummer. So let's go ahead and fill this crap. I'm gonna sleep, and then we're gonna go to the Gordo. And I'm gonna stuff his face full of crap. And then get the key, and then we'll call it a day. Aw, yay. Oh good, I can buy the plort collector now for the tabby and pink slimes, because it's just better not to have to do what I'm doing. Sucking up the slimes on the side, like the plorts on the side, it's tedious. Tabbies don't hurt, but tedious. Hi, you guys want your favorite food ever? Because now that those two are different, you can have all of those, and you guys can have all of these. Until I get chickens. Let's see. Plort collector. Thank you. It's going to make life easier because bam. That's a lot of poop. Not really. You'll know what I mean by a lot of poop soon enough. Because, oh man, these can get full quick and it's ridiculous. Uh-oh. That's my limit, too. Oh! Nope. Go ahead and drag those away. Oh boy. So now let's put these away really quick. Oh, and it's just gonna get better with more money. Go ahead and tap this button here. Go ahead and grab these ports, because these are getting full really quick. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Whatever. Cash these in one more time. Because I want to go to that Gordo pretty much empty-handed, except with the food I'm going to pick up on along the way. Because I shouldn't have given my slimes all that food. But, oh well. Pretty sure all that's gone. Yeah. Those fucking slimes waste no time. No slimes didn't either. Chickadoo. Nope. Gonna go to the big tree over here really quickly. The vegetables did not perk up there. Oh god, those poor chickens. I can't help them. But I can help these. Yes. Now I have hens. Oh, I can't really collect water yet. Oh well. That poor chicken. Come on, give me the veggies. Wish this fruit would grow faster. Guess not. Not my face. Don't hurt me. Because it looks close, but I don't want to. No, because that's just going to get into more territory right now, and I don't want to get into. Ugh. Come on, grow. Faster. Do things. I'm just going to yell at the game till it does things. And we'll go ahead and give the Gordo at least the 8 carrots we do have. Because, I mean, he's pretty hefty now. This may be just what he needs to do the trick. Who fucking knows? There we go. And there's a key, so I'm gonna get all these pink slimes first before they ruin my life. And grab that, thank you. Because, oh man, I don't know what door to open yet. Okay, bye. So, I'm gonna leave it here. Well, okay. I'll collect these first. Oh, hello. And, fire! I have those, so. That being said, thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you see, hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. I'll catch you all in the next episode. We'll cover more ground next time, I promise. This is just starting up. You know the drill. Bye!